Michelle had the nerve to like go up to Jake and say, you should just walk out right now. Don't tell another person that you control their destiny and they're gonna go home next week, that they might as well go home now. Let him stay here and let him compete. Thank God, and Graham and I were friends before this. Graham doesn't want to be partners with Casey and Vianney. He's a smart guy. I think he knows that he can trust me. I know I can always trust him. If Graham does keep me safe, I owe everything to him.